Everybody's shooting at me. Oh, the motherfucker is in here. Damn. Nigga shot me with a sawed off. Watch your back. Yo, he turned around and said, abort. Damn. Oh, shut. Niggas almost chicken. Yeah, we gotta get back. I know, motherfucker. I seen when you got in. He just been still moving. I ain't dead yet. Motherfucker, I'm the Black John Wayne. Fuck you talking about. You know who John Wayne is, nigga? Oh, this nigga wet. This nigga. All these niggas coming across the bridge.
Right, 46.
I got a stack now. Patreon kicked me right out the catalog. Word. Malcolm Meeks.
Yeah, Malcolm Meeks.
Hold on, I'm about to, I'm trying to find this new horse. Oh, all right, here we go. I was in the catalog looking at them Jones. Boogies. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Boogies for everybody, man. You get a boogie, you get a boogie. Everyone gets a fucking boogie. Bro, you gotta come this way. It's all this. Oh, hold up, hold up, hold the fuck up, bro. Hold the fuck up. Fuck it, all these fucking animals. Come look, yeah, ain't this a moonshine joint over here? We can fuck these niggas over real quick. All this game over here, bro. Look at that shit. Hawk five of them Jones down with the revolver. Yeah. I had a fucking deer, but I ain't last with that shit. I got the turkeys first. Eastern wild turkey.
Right. Right. Oh, what? No. Oh, he hicks. Oh, thank you.
That motherfucker scratched the shit off my damn back.
Oh, shit. No.
Okay, then, let's get you kitted out. All right, what have you got? Timing. I just got back from a splendid meal at La Bastille.
By Hilton. Contactless arrival means she can take the front desk, go straight to her room, unlock her door, and head right to bed. Book our family of brand at Hilton.com. To new memories, Hilton.
Now a shop right. Get a free frozen turkey or other holiday favorite when you spend $400. Shop right.
This one was a battle towards the end. Russell Westbrook taking on the Heat. LeBron James out with an ab injury. 1 minute remaining in regulation. Team tied 1-8. Look at that.
Huh?
One free throw, Lakers. Watch this. J. Will, this was all that.
Straight up by Tyler Harris, Ken. Yeah. Lakers with the win, 120-117. Westbrook, 25 points, 12 rebounds, 14. He's giving the pound into the game. Lakers come out winner. It's really interesting. James Will now with us. Russell Westbrook, man, he really showed out in this game. Mm-hmm. Is he starting to figure it out in L.A.?
Well, I think when the speed of the game goes up, and when he's in attack mode, and when LeBron James isn't on the floor, I think that's when Russell will be at the best. So I would ask you, Riley, when you get the game, what do you think Russell Westbrook is at his best? How's Russell when he's at his best? Exactly. Well, last night he had 8 turnovers, but there's a reason why the Lakers are 20 points. Obviously, you focus on the Lakers getting better. They're better from the 3-point line. They're better defensively over the last couple games. I don't really worry about this team during the season. I'm worried about them when they get into the playoffs. When they get into the playoffs, if Russell Westbrook needs the ball in his hands, I don't want to have LeBron James focused on the perimeter shooting threes. It's going to come down to defenses and shooting your defenses. Russell beat them from the outside. And LeBron James pounded. So real quick here, what impact
the ember of the East.
And the question is, how does Frank Vogel continue to utilize Russell Westbrook when they get into these stretches? You can also see Russell running out more in that second unit because the ball will be in his hands. Get him a rhythm offensively. I'm not saying he can't start. Just cut down his starting minutes and have him play with more of the second unit until you get to fourth quarter closing.
Yeah, we anticipated that in the beginning of the season. Both guys need the ball in their hands and still they got to figure it out. We'll see what happens when LeBron comes back. Let's go to this highlight because this game was the show by the Warriors against the Timberwolves. Steph Curry getting ready for this one. Take it to the second quarter. Iggy hits Curry. Curry with the pump fake. The step back three. Warriors of 10. Now just over a minute and a half to go in the quarter. Watch this. Curry. Look at that play. Climbing the ladder.
Look, respect to Steph. We're going to show a lot of Warriors highlights. Wiggins with a big time dunk. But do not sleep on Anthony Edwards, who have 48 in this ballgame.
48. But Wiggins getting a slam right there. The bench going crazy. Holding their heads. Oh, my God, what did I just see? All right. Fourth quarter. Warriors up 111-103. Curry with the ball in the corner. And Jay Will, he was making it happen all night.
Look, he's a front runner for MVP in the league so far. Him, Kevin Durant, Ja Morant are in this conversation. I give the slight edge to Stephen Curry. And when he's playing at a high level, there's nobody better in the game of basketball.
Yeah, and Andrew Wiggins getting up high. He had 35 in this one. Warriors go on to win it. 123-110. Look at the bench. Oh, my goodness. What am I seeing? Wiggins was on fire. So I have to ask you, where do the Warriors rank in the NBA right now?
I would say that they're playing the best basketball right now. I don't say they're the best team in basketball. They're the second easiest schedule thus far in the league. And can get better. I want to see them go on the road and continue to improve. But I think this Warriors team has the highest ceiling. When you think about the way they're playing right now, what could happen if you get James Wiseman back, when Klay Thompson comes back? You're talking about his timetable being around right before Christmas. That's a scary part about this Warriors team. The most complete teams in basketball right now, the Miami Heat, even though they lost last night, Jimmy Butler went out in the first half, still a complete team top to bottom, and the Utah Jazz.
Okay, so you talked about Klay Thompson, so I have to ask you, we talked about the impact of LeBron coming back. What do you see on the floor as the impact of Klay coming back?
I mean, Klay just fits right in. The beautiful part about the way this team plays, there's a continuity system in which they play. Have you ever gone to the Y and literally Vegas, that team where everybody's backdoor cutting you, everybody's moving on the line, they're actually setting legit screens, and then that ball faking, that's what they bring to the table, the creativity of Stephen Curry. So you insert potentially the second best shooter we've ever seen in the history of the game. There's some question marks about how he comes back. But if he can provide more floor spacing with the younger players they have on his team, like I said before, the ceiling is high. Now, the ceiling's high for the Nets as well with Kyrie, also high with the 76ers with Ben Simmons. But I think the Warriors have the highest ceiling for what this team potentially could be.
Jay Will, bringing it back to the line. Taking people down. How about that? You're getting blown out. You're getting blown out on free ball, man. Yeah,
bully ball.
I don't want any part of that.
And everyone else is chasing the Warriors.
Lakers, who have had a favorable schedule, but they're also without Clay and James Wiseman, and they just keep winning. Playing Minnesota last night, Steph coming off his 50-point game. Feed him. Step back three. Okay. Curry dialing it up from range early. Then the lob, Gary Payton the second, GP2. Making some highlights. Golden State playing way above the rim. How about this? Andrew Wiggins climbing. Climbing over his old buddy, Carl Anthony Towns. Wiggins said, that's my guy. He got me last year, so I got him back. Got him back a couple times in this game. Wiggins had a special night against his old team. 11 seconds and a half.
In the fourth.
Got to get off for the puncher. Yes, Wiggins, 22 and a half. 9 of 9 from the floor. Working all good for the Dubs. In the third, Wiggins going to miss. Draymond gets it. And comes down and comes up a little late. In some discomfort, had to leave the game. What's it turn? Left with a thigh bruise. We'll see how long Draymond is out. Just down 12. Got a comeback behind Anthony Edwards. He just takes over. Later, Wolves cut to 6. D'Angelo Russell sets up Edwards with a spike. It's a 4-point game. Edwards shoots just 30% three of everything last night. Last year's number one pick hit 7 triples. Finished with a career high of 48. But the Warriors have a former number one pick as well. He would answer back. Wiggins, along Warriors by 9.
Yo.
Curry had exactly half of his output from last night. 25 is not too shabby. Warriors by 11. And then here comes the finishing touch. Andrew Wiggins, while you're up, can you get that ball? You did it to Carl Anthony again. Right if I play through, Wiggins puts up 55 against his old team. Warriors go to 10-1, best record in basketball. Huge night, the former number one overall picks. Edwards and Wiggins combined for 83. That's tied for third most by opposing former number one overall since 1966. It's the most since 2019 when Carl Anthony Towns and Kyrie combined at 86. Best record in basketball, one of the best records in the Eastern Conference. That would be Chicago. Luka Doncic, the Mavs come and call Mike on the second city, second quarter. We're just going to improv this thing, Luka. Just give me your hands. Yeah, give me a place. All right, the rim. Dwight Powell to finish. Doncic quiet the first half, but Dallas up by 2, have a 7-point lead in the second. And on the field, the Bulls have loved the work that he continues to put in on a shooting beyond the arc, and it is paying off. Lonzo himself saying it's night and day now. He had 5 threes in the first half. Would have been the season high for a game. He finished with 7.
If you want to get into crypto, you need to check out Coinbase. Coinbase is the primary platform for buying, selling, earning, and learning about crypto. I like how user-friendly the platform is and how they encourage you to learn about crypto by offering rewards for watching their informational videos. Their fun videos spark my interest in learning more about different cryptocurrencies, and it's really exciting to hear about the new platforms that are being developed. If you want to get started, check out Coinbase to learn more about what you can do with cryptocurrency, like buying, selling, and earning crypto. Want a game like Fro? Find gear your way with Google Maps. Search what you think. Or use your voice. Video game stores near me.
Get ready to search when you download the Google app. LeBron James sideline for 5 of the Lakers in 11 games. It's difficult to fairly evaluate the Russell Westbrook fit in LA. What do we know? Well, it was pretty choppy when LeBron played. Through his 11 games, Westbrook's averaging near career lows across the board. Just under 19 points a game, 41% from the field, about 25% from three. All the lowest since his first 2 seasons in OKC. Good test Wednesday night. Lakers welcome their finals opponent from the bubble, 2020, to Staples. His brother would leave the game in the first half with a sprained right ankle. Pick this up in the fourth. Tyler Hero.
Big facts. Mm-hmm. Fucking weak Malik. Oh, from Rhythm. Oh yeah, niggas was saying that star wasn't alright, but that star was alright, bro. That shit was alright. No, that's street star. Oh shit, hey man, they up here in this joint, yo. In the fucking in the tunnels and shit. Yeah, but I ain't gonna lie, I got enough to last me a little while, so I ain't gotta go back for a minute.
Shit, it'd be a nice little tab, but dog, you get what you pay for. I'm with it. I got a crime reward. Oh, bro, that's the shit I was just looking for. I ain't got that shit.
Yeah. Oh, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. No. Word. That's my shit. Revel my shit. You know that shit. I ain't gonna lie, I'm done. I'm done for a minute though. I got enough. And I ain't gotta keep smoking the same shit over and over and over. And I might make me a little something off of that. Niggas is crazy. That's why I be trying to find the good shit that got like sevens and shit, just in case niggas won't grab and shit. Yeah, I can get right. I probably gotta, like, I don't know about no wreck, though. I kinda do if I don't wanna be late. Okay.